Hi everyone, welcome back again to Philippine Expat Country Living. Today guys, I'm going to haul this cauliflower because I'm going to transplant this one to the garden. Since they are bigger now, pretty soon they're gonna have a cauliflower, guys. So these are all 10 pots para po magano siya magproduce ng cauliflower, because yung kabats po niya guys is mayroon na pong cauliflower. I'm going to show you that one later on. Thank you. So finish na po guys. Transplanting my cauliflower. There are 10, I guess. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 10 cauliflower, guys. Why I move this one here? Because I observed to the other, the old one, same. Pareho po silang age, same age. May bunga na po siya, guys. So let's go and check there, guys. I wanna show you that they already have cauliflower, but still small. Let's go there. So these are my pepper. They're looking good, guys. And that's a sweet potato. And I have plenty taro here. I replanted taro. Many taro now. So here is the cauliflower to prove you guys that they already bear. See? Ayan, nice. So everything here have cauliflower, and then I just wrap it with dry leaves so it won't get dirty. So yan po, konti lang po dito guys, kasi I removed that one before, only 5 here. So at least they bear now. Yan. Oh, ang sarap po. Yan. Fruit of the labor. This one is malaki. Pero yatang ready na to kunin, guys. Iwan po. Tanungin ko si Philip. So bye everyone. Thanks for watching my video.